impressive. Go away.
Bizarre. What's with him?
Hold,
madman.
Take it like a man.
To all respected members of the Arte del Cambio, the biannual congress has to... legal concerns now confronting the Gonfaloniere. It shall be held sometime after the election.
Only Baldassare the tailor can make you the object of every citizen's envy. Come around the shop, see for yourself.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards! But I did not expect it would be violent!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that... thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Great metal work here.
Healing service for all the gods' flock. That should heal quick.
Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
There he is.
Deus rex regum et omnium gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium est peccatores punire, et eorum miserere, qui veri agunt penitentiam, servae libera nos. Suppliciter te petimus, amanu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui argitor, propter merita unigeniti filii, tui domini nostri, Iesu Christi. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrem quotidian.
Don't let him escape!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium mes peccatores punire. Supplicitem te petimus.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Dwarf and call me Donna.
I did it again. Recording without my mic. Damn it. So anyway, we just eliminated the 8 Templars out of 9. Last video, we did eliminate 5. Had a little trouble during the docks. And the Duomo Templar as well. So we are about to eliminate the last Templar, Lieutenant.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
And it's a doctor?
Is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals.
Well, this will be easy.
Save us from ourselves.
Or not.
What we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin. Gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we? Shamed as we were at our actions. This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution. But fear not. If you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to Savonarola. Do this, and I will let you.
Stupid idiot. Easy peasy.
You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Return to being anonymous.
Get the bastard!
Sweet lady, please!
Help! Assassino!
He'll be in range.
Boom, merda! I don't see him. Claire, put that dog down!
Crap. They never give up, do they?
Help put your eyes out first to stop your run.
Il signor Manto stagionato!
Sì, ancora!
Dear God, forgive my
disgrace! Your culo is mine!
Well, this will be interesting. A rebellion has begun.
The citizens of Pisa have held a mass demonstration, once again sending Firenze a message of contempt. The city's youth apparently gathered
and bear their posteriors. Now then, let's make our way to the bottom district. And good riddance to this mission as well.
Come, Ami. As you will, perhaps another day.
Hang on, let me check on something. Oh hey, there's a fast travel right nearby. I guess I have to go there by foot. Damn it. Oh well. Nine out of nine lieutenants killed. Perfect. Oh, now that you've seen me fail this new sequence. I don't know what to say about that. Checkpoint up ahead.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should
he really is missing a finger.
Home. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said,
Oh boy, that can't be good. Get back here! Heh heh, stupid! You're not intelligent. Alright, where to next? And I'm away, suckers. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Went the wrong way, damn it. Well, what do you know? He's sharing the same fate as... you know who. Or not. Oh, so he's being burned alive. That's good.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
Ouch, that's brutal.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti. Requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now, and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers. Taught me look past my instincts. It never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Well said, Ezio. Well said. And we have 30 codex pages. But before anything, I'm gonna do some a little side quest before endgame. So stay tuned for the next video, folks.